Piston moves on its first downward stroke. The intake valve opens to allow a mixture of air and fuel to fill the combustion chamber. This is called the intake stroke. Next, the intake valve closes and the piston moves on an upward stroke that compresses the air-fuel mixture. The compression of the air-fuel mixture will make it combust with greater force than if it were uncompressed. This is called the compression stroke. Third, the spark plug ignites the air-fuel mixture, causing it to burn explosively, which forces the piston into another downward stroke. This is called the power stroke. The fourth stroke is the exhaust stroke. As the piston begins its second upward stroke, the exhaust valve opens and the burned air-fuel mixture is forced out of the combustion chamber through the exhaust valves. Two terms you may be asked to explain to customers are the engine's compression ratio and displacement. Compression ratio is the ratio between the total volume of a combustion chamber and cylinder when the piston is at the bottom of its stroke and when the piston is at the top of its stroke. In this example, the compression ratio is 10 to 1.